अमेरिका के न्यूजर्सी की प्रिंसटन यूनिवर्सिटी में छात्रों से बातचीत करते हुए कांग्रेस उपाध्यक्ष राहुल गांधी ने कहा कि भारत में ध्रुवीकरण की राजनीति हो रही है, जो इस वक्त की सबसे बड़ी समस्या है।
And so for me, central challenge in India is the politics of polarization, where you pit one community against another and you create spaces for other people to come in. There is a belt of 100 million tribal people. Today, they do not feel comfortable with the vision. There are a number of states in India which don't want a single vision forced down their throat. There are minority communities that don't feel that they are part of the vision. So to me, that's where the real danger is.
ABP News, आपको रखे आगे।